In the industrial refrigeration segment, we present the Flexline platform, which combines flexibility to its ease of installation in installing and maintaining. The products of the Flexline platform are manufactured in three countries, Denmark, China, and India. Based on a modular design concept, each product presents a variety of benefits, including a flexible selection and a simple installation and maintenance. Since the valve's body doesn't have a function, a simple change of the insert is enough to obtain a completely new function. There are three families in the Flexline line: the ICV control valves, the complete ICL valve station, and the SVL line component. In this video, we will talk about the line of SVL Flexline products, and specifically the SVA stop valve, which is a member of SVL's family. The main element of the SVL Flexline platform is the common body, available in angular and straight versions. Today, we will show you how to install a stop valve from Danfoss, an SVA model with long neck and SOC connection. Its installation time is reduced due to the reduced time spent on preparing and processing the weld. We will compare two processes, ANSI and SOC connection. We will time each one to show how much time is saved installing the SOC connection, available for valves of up to 2 inches. We will begin the process with a stop valve of 1.5 inches, with the most common connection in the market, the ANSI connection. Initially, the assembly team should prepare the pipe and valves that will be welded. It's important to be careful with the pipe's cleaning and the surface finish for the welding process. After this preparation, the welding process begins. In this process, there is the need for two phases of welding, root and finish. After welding and before assembling the valve, it's fundamental to clean again to eliminate the residuals of the welding process. After cleaning, the valve is assembled and the process is concluded. This was the total time to perform the process with the ANSI connection. Now let's begin the process with the SVA stop valve with a SOC connection of 1.5 inch. All the preparation for cleaning the tabulation and valve should be maintained. However, the finish performed on the tabulation of the SOC connection becomes more simple and practical, which reduces the total time of the preparation process. After the preparation, we must fit the pipe in the valve. While positioning the pipe, it's important to maintain a distance according to the ASME B31.5 standard. After aligning the pipe with the valve, the welding process begins. After welding and before assembling the valve, it is also fundamental to clean again to eliminate the residuals of the welding process. After cleaning, the valve is assembled and the process is concluded. This was the total time to perform the process with a sock connection. Let's compare the two processes. As you can see, we saved over 16 minutes with a sock connection. This was the time saved in a process performed on a workbench. However, this percentage may vary depending on the conditions of the facilities and the resources available. Besides the time saved in the installation process, we also economized on the welding material, avoiding waste from the pipe cuts during the preparation and allowing a better cleaning quality in the application. The direct welding eliminates the need for flanges in the pipe, increasing the system safety. There are some companies that require the certification of the execution of the welding with issued reports with the X-ray or ultrasound inspections. The objective is to verify if there are cracks in the weld. With a sock connection, you don't need to verify this, making the process faster and eliminating the expenses with a certification. The sock connection is not only available in the SVA stop valve, it can also be found in other products of the Flexline platform up to 2 inches. Besides the sock connection, we have other differentials, such as the individual packages, which facilitate its storage. The valve connections come protected, and also the installation manual. The SVA stop valves also have a long neck available, ideal for insulated systems. If you use the same SVA valve body, straight or angular, it is possible to change the function of the valve with a simple change of the insert. The SVA line offers 5 different functions: stop, regulation, stop and non-return, non-return and filter. This shows the intelligent modular concept of the Danfoss Flexline platform. With more than 70 years of experience in the market of industrial refrigeration, Danfoss continually invests in researching and developing innovative solutions, besides having productive processes which contain the highest technology available. Our software tools, 3D designs, and technical calculations make the selection of valves more simple and precise. Danfoss Flexline is a worldwide success in terms of performance and easiness to install and maintain. The components with low pressure loss are adequate for all the refrigerants used in the industrial refrigeration systems, including CO2, and approved for high pressure future refrigerants. Globally, the Flexline products are already installed in applications of various segments, such as food, beverages, chemical industries, among others. Discover the new SVA stop valve from Danfoss with long neck and sock connection and experience its benefits.